Alright, let's look at the homework 3.1, problem number 5. So we want to find an equation of the tangent line to this curve at the given point. Alright, so let's do that. Alright, so the point is given, so I'm going to call this guy x1, comma y1. Alright, so we just need the slope. So we're going to take the derivative. Before we do that, I'm going to actually write it as a 7x. Minus 4, and a square root is equivalent to 1/2 power, right? So if you take the derivative, y prime is equal to derivative of 7x is going to be just 7, right? And the derivative of that would be, so negative 4 is just a constant multiple, so put it in front. Derivative of x to the 1/2 is put 1/2 in front, and x, and subtract 1 from the power, so it's going to be negative 1/2. Alright, so if you clean this up, you get, let's see, 4 and 2 cancel out, so you're going to get 2. So you're going to get, it's going to be 7 here, minus, 2 is on top. Alright, negative power puts x on the bottom, and the 1/2 power is square root. Alright, so that's the derivative. So if you want to find a slope, say m is equal to, right, take this derivative and plug in the x1 value, which is 1 in this case. Right, so you have a 7 minus 2 over square root of 1. So that's just a 7 minus 2. So slope is 5. Right, so equation of the tangent line is y minus y1 is 3. Is equal to m is 5 and multiply by x minus x1 is 1. All right, so I'm going to go ahead and distribute 5 to x and negative 1. We get 5x minus 5. Then we can simply add 3 so that the y is isolated. So you have a 5x plus minus 2. Alright, so let's type it in. Alright, so we got the 5x minus 2. Alright, let's check the answer. Alright, it came back and looks like we got this one correctly. Alright, so let's sketch the graph. I'm going to use GeoGebra here. So I'm going to open up GeoGebra. Alright. Alright, so it's going to be, so function is f of x, so colon equal to 7x minus 2, I forgot the formula here, 7x minus 4, sorry. Alright, 7x minus 4, square root sqrt. Of x, right? Right, then I hit enter, right? So 7x minus 4 square root of x, so that's the function here. And then we want to find, so that we found the tangent line, which is y equals 5x minus 2. So I'm going to put that in. Alright, so it's going to be y equals 5x minus 2. Alright, so this is the picture. Alright, so we can make it a little bit bigger, or maybe move a little bit, and then maybe stretch it a little bit so you can see it better. Alright, so this is the curve, so function, and this is the tangent line. Alright, let's see if we can find the correct picture. Alright, so this is the first one is not it, and the second one it doesn't look like it, and last one doesn't look like it. So you can see that the only reasonable one is second picture, so we choose that one. Alright, so let's check the answer. Alright, I came back and looks like we got the correct picture as well. Alright, that's it. I hope that this was clear.